forgetting, even though I do know. I wonder how Shadrake's gonna do. Shadrake's one of the more slower, more thought out Mars, going up against like Zukon and Blitz, of course. So I'm interested for what he goes for. He goes immediately to the top platform, so I'm liking the style already. But raw grab coming out from Luigi, going to throw it into up throw up and up smash. Nothing off of that though. Down tilt, raw S smash going to get up attack though. Nice down B coming out, going for a little bit of chase, and now he started down air. Oh, goes for the cancel, but that side B a little bit too slow. Gets it down. Oh, gets the forward tilt. Shadrake holding, but it rolls up a little too early there. Fair. And I don't think that was the best of DI, but Shadrake loses his first stock. Quick draw, gets the back of an air. Goes for another grab, a dash attack. Nice fireball coming out from Mangachu. Up tilt. Ooh, can't follow it up. Goes for a raw nair, reading the aerial dodge, but no. Ooh, fireball from the fireball coming out from Mangachu. Up tilt. Ooh, can't follow it up. Goes for a raw nair, reading the aerial dodge, but no. Ooh, fireball from ledge. That ain't shit. That ain't safe. But Mangachu getting back with a misfire. Goes for a hard read, but Mangachu just staying on the ground, getting up through forward throw fared. That takes the stock. Shadrake only at 6%. Fair coming out, a little bit playing with each other, gets a quick draw, goes for the fake out, tries to go for the re-grab though, but nice on Mangachu just getting right out of there. Wavelands coming out, fair. How's he gonna edge guard it? Air dodge coming out from Mangachu, Shadrake's in the lead.
Not by much, but he is. Yeah, the part. Alright. Look at it up smash by Mangachu. Yeah, the part. For that boy.
Back. And now he's canceling the side views on platforms. Oh, going for a raw down air, but getting the fair on the platform. Instead, goes for the counter.
Shadrake
gets it.
Dude.
Oh. Goes for up air, hoping he would stay on the platform. But Mangachu getting straight to the ledge. That was the slowest quick draw I've ever seen.
Another
air dodge coming out from Mangachu. Quick draw the fireball so he didn't get hit. Nair again. Nice. Drake's been spacing a lot of the hits beautifully. Oh, doesn't get the proper way. Down B, gets quick draw, fair, not gonna be hit, gets nared instead, and Drake falling in with down air to get out of there. Going for that raw up smash in neutral. And then getting the misfire, but Drake out spacing.
Oh. Finds it back here.
Back there. Gonna go for it? Nope.
Perfect angle, smart man.
Up air, goes to Tomahawk so he can get the fair over there. Fair gonna send him to the other side, but not gonna kill just yet. Try to go for the ledge cancel side, but not there. And up air gonna trade their Dragon Ball Z, and Mangachu loses game one. Shadrake takes it.
Dude, Shadrake is hot. He is hot out of the oven.
He is hot.
Shout out to the guys in the
He's
upper.
Hot. Down smash, immediately gets the re-grab. Up throw, not getting that up smash. Beautiful DI. Now B going for the chase, but gets punished for the chase. Gets the reverse back air. A lot of these fireball fakes that was coming up from Mangachu. I wonder if he's maybe a little cold and he's using these fireballs to warm, like,
I mean, it is
unironically warm himself up so he's good.
Yeah, it is.
Well, gets the forward tilt. Shadrake gets right back into center stage. Gets the jabs, but Mangachu's nair is gonna beat that, of course.
All right.
falling back air, gonna take this first off. Oh, a big charge, quick draw, but not gonna get anything off of that. Jab almost into the reground. Great job by Shadrake getting out of that situation. Up smash. Forward tilt, goes for the. Ooh.
Oh, if he released a little bit earlier, I think he would have done it.
Yeah, I think he held it for a little too long there. Goes for a raw grab, but gets the re-grab anyways. Fourth throw, or he's just jabbing him to Drake.
He's not mashing.
Knowing Shadrake probably didn't want to mash, he just said, alright, I'll get some percent on you then, homie.
You got a lot.
Fair. Gonna go for it? Nope.
Oh, it's low get up. If that
Fair,
was
not
punish.
Just yet. At least it's a little bit early, so he gets punished with fireballs, but nothing too hurtful. So Drake does not want to lose the stock right now. Fourth throw? Fair,
not
yet.
Gonna be that.
Great DI from Mangachu getting out of that. Oh, raw full quick
charge.
Draw.
Full charge.
But I think Shadrake's... This stock by Shadrake might be nearly as good as gone, unless he gets the hit with the uppy, but gets raw
smash.
Up smash. Went for his own fair. Nice air dodge by Mangachu getting back on stage. Down B chase. Oh, his shields are a little small. Gets the raw misfire, and that's the stock. Mangachu, 2-stock lead.
The RNGesus blasting my boy Mangachu here.
Was expecting, and the last thing Shadrake needed.
Wave
dash forward tilt. Back air, reverse it. Gonna go for the fair, but gonna get back air by
Shadrake. No, he doesn't have a chance.
Right back into the stage select. I don't think Shadrake really liked that too much. I don't think Shadrake was expecting him to fall as fast as he did and trying to avoid it. Maybe he was going. I think he was going for the last little pixels on the like basin of FOD, but he couldn't get the recovery jump.
Shout out to the boys in the general chat up here. I can see you guys. If you guys can hear me, make sure to spam some emotes in the chat, like the scout flat, the best emote in twitch.tv. Scout flat, guys, let's go. Alright, Shadrake got a little bit lucky in game one, with all honesty. Joseph Yi, let's go, nice to meet you. Haven't seen you around before. Hope you're
Beautiful.
Having a good
now
time.
Now they're truly Parker.
Off
smash, Rog follows him on the platform, only gets an air off that. Great DI getting out of there
Joseph
by Shadrake. I think that was great SDI coming out from
that happens, Joseph.
Gonna go for an air, another nair. Up air, not gonna hit, but gets the jabs, and oh, Mangachu going for the shuriken, not gonna hit there yet.
Oh, that was a good idea, but it didn't work.
A lot of quick draw mix-ups coming up from by Shadrake now. I think he's playing this a little bit really aggressive, which I think is what he needs. I think the second game he kind of got in his head.
I think he can still do something. Alright, good edge guard here for Shadrake. Can Mangachu makes still? Yeah, he can.
And roll, but Mangachu makes it back.
Okay, the down tilt.
Fireball into wave dash down smash, not gonna do anything. Oh, just going for his own back, or not gonna hit there.
Still looking for the first stock. Okay,
if no fair, not gonna hit. First stock goes to Shadrake on this stage.
PS2.
If Shadrake can, Shadrake, this is his counterpick, and he's in the lead with counterpick where this is the best case scenario. He's gonna get fared across the stage, Mangachu taking it, only at 10%, just basically equaling right out. Gets a grab, ooh, nice follow up. Now it's Mangachu's combo. Mangachu hit the, you want to start your own thing, but it's my combo now.
My combo, this is my
edge
game.
Cancel? It's my game now, it's my combo.
I mean, Shadrake has a little bit better results than Mangachu so far in this circuit, so...
Fourth though? Ooh, rar back air.
Guaranteeing the second place.
This matchup is so by Pavist.
True. Guaranteeing second place here is going to be amazing for each of these players. They really need it. They really need it if they want to get a higher
fair
place in this circuit.
And bad DI coming out from Shadrake, that's going to take his stock.
Misses that one.
Ooh, fireball into grab into nair, no re-grab, no nothing off that, but Shadrake getting dash tag, keeps Mangachu on ledge, and Mangachu using a nice well put down smash to get back on stage.
Right,
fair, gonna kill off the top.
Yeah, there's that quick side beat.
There's a whole galaxy out there.
Your life as it has been is over.
I know that all of you will face your destinies. Bravery and honor.
Fascinating.
Into the grab, into the fair, to get the second stock here. But fairly even, right? Did you think in the PS2 here? Although,
PS2, I think, helps out,
helps out
Ike a little bit more than Luigi, but I think it's still pretty even, because a lot of combos Shadrake gets, Mangachu can kill off, Mangachu can reverse and get the kill. Nice white dash off smash. fully charged. Air dodge coming out from Shadrake.
That's what Mangachu wanted. He has the full stock advantage here.
Dash attack. Fair, not going to hit there. Knowing from last time, he's not going to get hit by that one.
Oh, the
down smash. Up air. Shadrake ended that. He did not want that happening. Gets the misfire, but great shield coming over by Shadrake.
Most important shield of his life. But look at the pressure from Mangachu.
Fair. Oh, missing that fair, but Mangachu
gets already at 120, and it's Tomahawk.
And Shoryuken, that's going to take that game. Mangachu takes the counter pick war back in his favor.
True. What does Shadrake need here? Where should he go?
I think PS2 worked out. I think he can't go back to Battlefield, and he lost on FOD. I would think he would. I think he would want Smashville. I think Smashville would be pretty well in his favor.
Can a large stage? I was gonna ask if Drainland could work for him. Not sure if he wants to.
But that just means you're giving Luigi more chances for misfires and more chance, like easier living time.
He's in the air for longer. I was dumb. I was thinking it was Mangachu's counter pick for a second. I was thinking of his eyes. Okay, but the platforms here can.
Forward throw, dash attack. Nothing there. Great fair to get back on stage. Trying to chase with down B.
Just like that, dude. He's already 75. It feels like Luigi wins like two neutrals and he gets so much.
Back throw, fair. Not gonna end just yet, even though this is a small stage. Oh, it gets the regrab, but it jumps off of the ledge just in time for Mangachu to get back.
Not yet.
Let's dash off smash, gonna cancel, grab, backer. How can recover? Gets into the other side, that's
so
a blessing in disguise for Shadrake. Up air, not gonna hit. Back air. Fair, up air. How is he gonna end this? Gonna go for a raw up air. Bait, it gets the fair, not gonna kill. Oh, that kills.
Jump.
This stage is tiny on the sides.
Ooh, Kalos 8, thanks for the raid, man. Let's go, guys. Welcome,
raw
welcome.
Raw fair coming out from Mangachu.
Welcome, guys. This is Fluor's Weekly Smash coming to you from Ontario. Lovely province of Ontario here in Canada.
Ooh,
we're having a great time.
You can.
Hope you guys can enjoy the show. So this is Mangachu. His what's his position in the PR again for Mangachu?
Mangachu's...
That's awesome, man.
Seven,
right? Yeah, okay. So Mangachu's number 7 in our Ontario
gonna
PR.
Take that stock.
Creative Res, hey, thanks for the follow, man.
Oh, Mangachu
welcome
with the SD,
scouts.
Though. Down smash, up tilt, up air, fair. Oh, barely misses the fireball. Great recovery coming off the Drake. Gets back air, going for the dare. Oh, Mangachu with the up air.
Oh,
goes for a fall down there.
Oh, and then he loses his.
He loses the stock.
Oh, thanks so much, Joseph. Thanks for the feedback. I'll change that right now. Oh, more follows.
Hey.
New scouts.
Hey, what's up, Joshy? Josh, he's one of my boys.
Josh, welcome to the scouts. We got new scouts joining the team.
Hashtag. Oh, Mangachu following up. Up throw. He's not going to follow up anything behind that.
Can Mangachu close this out, or will Shadrake bring it to a game 5?
Bear, not going to end it just yet, but he's going to get smacked.
No,
down tilt.
Still makes it.
Barely mistiming that,
misfire.
And he gets the misfire.
But
not gonna kill just yet.
Yeah, correctly.
Getting back to center stage.
No.
Good job on Shadrake.
This is so close. Shadrake, game 5 or not?
Grab. Misses the grab. Gets the grab there. Fourth throw.
He's
sending
out
a fireball. He's gonna grab ledge. Shadrake just wants to get back to center stage immediately. He just wants that control.
Oh.
Getting hit with fireballs. Jab. Oh, was expecting the roll behind.
Gonna
go raw into it, nice F tilt, end it, and oh, that's it. Mangachu takes it 3-1.
Turns it around. The first game, he wasn't 100%. I believe he was